is on the
tape. Oh, yeah.
You shall not administer justice. That is what I presume they are saying. It ought to have come in the way of a motion supported by affidavit. The affidavit that we have filed before we have raised. If at all they can point out that specific part of the law that would have required for us to file a motion, then the next question would be, is it due? Is it really important or not?
Its ruling and the orders that it made. We are simply saying that, as per what was there, if they are saying this affidavit is a report as per paragraph H,
yes, I understood your